And now, an Ig Nobel Prize favorite moment with Rob Sanders. I wore an old bearskin rug.
In 1998, Troy Hurtubus won an award for his invention of a suit designed to examine grizzly bears up close. Troy participated in the Igs for several years, but eventually was unable to return. And I came up with a great idea. I wore an old bearskin rug and marched around the Sanders Theater, holding up a placard reading, "Bring out the one they call Troy," since he couldn't be with us that year.
The Ig Nobel Prizes honor achievements that make people laugh, then think. This historic Ig Nobel favorite moment video stars Rob Sanders, who helped organize many Ig Nobel Prize ceremonies. The 30th first annual Ig Nobel Prize ceremony will be webcast September 17th, 2020. Details about the Ig Nobel Prizes can be found at www.improbable.com.